This valley in the Peak District National Park has a unique history. Today, it's recognised as an area of outstanding natural beauty. And may in places seem to be an unspoilt wilderness. But this valley has been shaped by humans for thousands of years. And the two great reservoirs which dominate today's landscape appeared only 100 years ago. This is the story of the dams and the men who built them. The story of a dramatic man-made transformation. Welcome to the Upper Derwent Valley.